Poachers have wiped out the black rhino in West Africa, according to the latest assessment of the International Union for Conservation of Nature. The animals are hunted for their horns. The report also says the white rhino in Central Africa could be extinct. The IUCN claims up to a quarter of the world's mammals are at risk of extinction.